getting so many compliments on his ears.
Look at how awesome his hat is.
Mom,
that looks really good. Yeah, I organized them so they're not overlapping each other. So we're using our fast pass for the safari. It's a long line, but they said it only takes about 10-15 minutes to actually get on. So
here we go. Somebody on our YouTube channel said they love
sunglasses
on there.
Swag Yoda. Yeah, Swag Yoda.
In the forest with these. To the right-hand side, on top of the hill, way in the back there, is an okapi, large brown animals. Okapi are so shy and reclusive, they weren't discovered by the Western world until 1901. See, there's those
more up ahead as well.
Now, those males not only have horns, but they're also solitary. Usually found they stick out of the water. Oh, also on the left-hand side, a bloat of hippos grew on the upper.
We have a bloat of hippos.
They are excellent swimmers, but most of the time hippos don't swim. They just walk along the bottom of the riverbed. It's a little easier for them. Helps and them giraffe. This is Wild Africa. We're all working so hard to protect. A few Maasai giraffe out to the right-hand side. Maasais have really jagged edges around their spots, almost a lace-like kind of pattern. There's also Anna. We made it. Although their horns are very large, up to 6 feet long and 8 inches in diameter, they're actually not too heavy, as there's a honeycomb structure inside. Allows them to circulate.
So using saliva, dirt, and dung, after getting baked in the African sun, they turn as hard as concrete.
Then larger animals like elephants in the ecosystem like this. Now, giraffes are the tallest land animals, standing 18 to 20 feet high. Even at birth, baby giraffes stand 6 feet tall, as they need to be able to nurse from their mothers at that age. Although they do have those really long necks, giraffes actually have the same number of vertebrae bones in their neck that the human does, and that's 7. Its roots point towards the sky, but baobabs just go leafless about 9 months out of the year. Can do so by storing water inside their massive trunks and reserved for people. They are gray. We get the name from a mispronunciation of the term vite, meaning wide, referring to their wide jaw structure. Perfect for grazing in grassy fields out here on the savannah. You can tell why those lips are there. Grants, zebras, grants.
In the wild with poaching for their beautiful brown coats with the white markings on them. Thankfully, they thrive
all the hydration they need out of the vegetation that they eat. Also on the right-hand side on the ground, there is a nest of ostrich eggs. Gets its name after the shape of those horns resembles that of the shape of the scimitar sword, about 4 feet long, each one of its horns. Now, they can't go their whole lives without drinking water, but they can go for about 9 months during times of drought. They conserve water by not starting to sweat. To learn more about conservation and Disney's Conservation Fund, visit Rafiki's Planet Watch, just a short train ride from the village of Harambe. There you also have some up-close and personal animal encounters at Rafiki's Planet Watch.
He had up too.
Twins. Yep. Got it.
And right here.
Will you sign their hats?
We can. We need a marker. You guys got it.
We got a marker.
All right. Just check. If not, I got one.
Spread it for him so he can.
Oh my God, Mom! I did not even hold on.
didn't see that one, huh?
No, I didn't.
6.5 pounds empty.
So I got these two. I mean, I've been to some of those countries, yeah. But thin ones, I got these two.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah. Hold on.
Click.
Awesome.
Is that one or a different one that has porch guy now? Oh, no, I have another one. The one I got.
You got there, Ethan. Food. So we went to Flame Tree Barbecue, and we got the chicken and ribs. Wait, where's the ribs?
What? It's a chicken.
So we're gonna go ride Cali River Rapids.
With a fast pass.
We're gonna go over here and put our stuff in a storage locker because we've got cameras and stuff. So this camera, we hope it's not a mistake. This camera's going in a locker, so the next little bit of footage will be on a GoPro.
Yeah, right.
Don't mind the auto. Oh, yeah.
But I want you to.
We just rode on FastPass. Now we're going to do standby.
Mom, you need that backup.
It said it only said 20 minutes, so we're going to
need that backup pulled up.
When it gets wet, yeah.
Right now.
You don't need a poncho at all.
It's like, I mean, you didn't get the wettest.
To the right.
Well, that's okay. Wait, do you think some people can lie and go right there?
No, because that's why they scan your band again at the end.
Makes sense.
I'm good.
So how wet is everybody?
Can I get them an icy?
No. Oh, you're wet. You're quite wet.
Egg rolls.
We're all quite
wet. I'm wet. I'm soaked.
We rode Cali River Rapids twice.
Your shirt's still dry.
No, part of it. Up here is not.
Yeah, I can see why.
They have lemonade and strawberries.
Yeah. So,
we're stopping for a water break. And then we're going to go right into the chicken.
Ethan, let's see your shirt. How wet are you?
Very.
Very.
You can't really see it.
You're not that wet. Lucky.
You just grabbed my...
You can't really tell I'm so wet. I'm sure it's white, but...
It's muscle, by the way. I'll let it fool you.
I'm so wet. My shirt's wet. My shorts are wet. But you know what? It was a lot of fun and it's hot, so I'm okay with that.
That little cow stuck in my head in there.
Everest again.
Who's going to ride Everest?
Cameron, are you going to ride Everest?
Well, he's going to.
Yep, you're going to ride it this time.
No.
We agreed. No. Colby, you're going to ride Everest this time?
Yep. All right.
Cameron's going to, Colby's going to do it.
Load up on me.
Right. Yup, we're gonna do this.
I'm looking for money on my card. I've got $23, and I want a Baymax.
We know the key to their box.
Yes, it's called bribery.
Yes.
No, I feel we do it.
We give them money and they ride rides. It's ridiculous, I know, but that's what it is. Here we go.
Number six.
Maybe seven, because it's only a 5-minute wait.
And look, yeah. More importantly, we finally got our
ride. Look, they're finally gonna ride.
So we're riding with a FastPass now, and it's still only a 5-minute wait. So if these guys enjoy themselves, they're gonna be number seven.
It's probably like 2 or 3 minutes, like you said, but they're only gonna
seven. Here we go, number seven.
There you go.
Colby, are you riding for a second time?
We lost only one.
Yeah, we lost Cameron. He stayed in the gift shop.
He said, I like it, but I don't like it.
I don't want to do it again.
I like it, but I don't like it.
In other words, he doesn't like it.
Deja vu.
Deja vu?
All right, hands up.
I'll try. Yeah. It's so hard on those turns.
But we're making progress.
I was trying to put my arms up, but it was hard.
Oh my god, we actually stopped in here. Surprising.
Oh, it's okay.
Maybe a full 5 minutes. Wait.
Yeah, it might take an actual 5 minutes.
That's surprising.
Oh, that tent looks pretty rough.
Got wrecked.
Seen a few scout tents look like that, huh?
That looks like it's been on Everest too many times.
Yeah, look at lots of hairs. Roasted and toasted.
Those are fallen from the
U-tail.
On the Everest mountain.
The U-tail.
That mask is freaky. That's it. Supposed to be a deer. That's an angry deer.
And bloodshot eyes.
The Udo Fanta makes me poopy in my belly.
All right, Mom, I get twice. We got some bear poop and some tiger poop.
Yeah, there we go.
Skip.
That's a camera trap. Interesting. Ooh, bear skull. Yeti footprint.
Dope.
Expedition guy.
Dope. A giant
Yeti foot. Respect the power of the Yeti.
Respect the power.
Do we respect the power of the Yeti?
Yes, we are.
No.
I'm so proud of you, Colby. We're doing it.
Look, magic band power.
Whee!
Three balloons.
1, 2, 3.
Off we go. What number is this?
Oh, 7.
Number 7.
Hey, kids. Y'all excited?
Yeah.
Woohoo!
This is the Tower of Terror.
Yeah.
There's your band.
Yep, there's my hair band from this morning, the yellow one.
Hair there.
I added to the magic of the hair band this morning.
You forever have left your mark.
I have. Here we go.
Does the job.
Yeah, it really does, doesn't it?
Where's my hat?
I don't know.
There you go. Smile.
Oh, God. Arms, feet, and legs inside your time machine.
So we had...
Time!
Oh, man.